G'day, it's Bergs, and this is the MC Systems Hybrid Chorus, a chorus that has true bypass, alternative depth controls that you can hit with the velocity switch over here, and also two different rate controls. You've got an alternative rate switch as well. So that makes this little fairly dark-sounding chorus very versatile. This is a Mexican Strat. It's got some Smitty custom 59 pickups in it, and I'm running through to a HIWATT custom 50 combo amp, which I love a lot. The clean channel is like this. So turning our hybrid chorus on, along the top here, you've got depth and level control, which is the basic output level of the pedal, and also a rate control. So I'll just turn it on. You'll get the green light that tells you it's on. So you can have as much depth or as little as you want. Rate goes from alternate depth up so you can hear the rate a little better. Fairly slow up to super warbly. So the idea of this alternate button down the bottom here is that you can set, you've got two different rate controls. You can set one fast and one slow. So I can go. Now with our V switch, the harder I press it, and you can set with a little threshold trim pot on the back, the harder I press it, it determines whether or not it's going to bring in the red velocity or depth control, our alternate depth, or the first one. So just pressing it normally is going to give us the green one, which sounds like this. But if I give it a thump with my foot, it's going to bring in the red one, which sounds like this. Normal press, green depth. Hard press, red depth. And then, of course, I've got the alternative rate controls as well. So it can get pretty damn warbly. I probably wouldn't use it like that. I'd use it like this, though. Or with a little less depth. Now, if you don't want the velocity switch enabled, you can just turn it off here, okay, with the toggle switch, and it'll just basically say, well, no, I'm not going to let you turn the velocity switch on. Again, let's have a listen with the bridge and the middle pickup. It is the Hybrid Chorus from MC Systems. Check it out. They're on the street, usually for around $200 or less in most countries. See you soon.